This is an Apple iPod Touch, and this is an Apple iPod that I use every single day in 2024. Look, it went to sleep. Wake it up, music. Playlists. The reason I use it every day, it plays background jazz in that very playlist. It's a set it and forget it way to play background jazz and use an old Apple device while doing so. I legitimately do it every single day. And I have a question for you guys. Would you rather use the iPod Nano from 2005 or the iPod Touch from 2015 to listen to background music with?